We're just going to review our learning from this little section about testing circuits with different amounts of components and cells. So you'll see for the first task, you've got to write some answers into the questions, and then you've got to see if you can complete the information taken from our knowledge organizer.